All right. So I'm going to introduce you right now to this new drug that is called aducanumab. Tell me how many of you have heard about it? Tell me in the chat box, how many of you have heard about it? Tuba is like 7.5% people. And I'm thinking, who's that 1.5? Who's that baby student? Okay. All right, guys, come on. Do you know what is aducanumab? Without Googling, you have to answer, okay? Okay, Marva said no. I tell you what, this is a new drug which is approved by FDA. And this is a ray of hope for the people who have Alzheimer's disease, right? You all know about Alzheimer's. I think we have discussed it in deep detail, right? Wait a minute. That what is Alzheimer's disease? What are the causes? You know about tau protein. You know about A beta, right? Okay. So the thing is, I tell you how does it work, and then I'll make you see the video of the CEO of that pharmaceutical company, and just look at the shine in his eyes that, okay, we have done it. For the past 20 years, they did not do like there was, very good. It is monoclonal antibody drug. Rabia, you're right. Rabia, high five to you. Rabia, I'll keep you in the lab. If I'll do PhD and then afterwards I'll keep you in my lab, okay? All right. So the thing is, what does it do? Like, you see here, okay? So yeah, Rabia guessed it right because this Y thing is here, okay? So basically, it's a monoclonal antibody. And I'm sure you all know what is monoclonal antibody. I remember I discussed this with you. If you don't know, let me know. I'll keep a separate class to tell you about it, and then I will discuss different drugs related to it. Already, I think we will be discussing it in more detail. Okay. Anyways, so you see, guys, what happens is this monoclonal antibody. Okay. It basically, you all know that amyloid protein, right? So they basically aggregate in the brain. Okay, and then they poison the cell, and then the activity starts to diminish of the brain, right? You don't remember, you get dementia and everything, okay? So what happens is, once the monoclonal antibody is injected into the person's body, so what happens is, it goes to the brain, okay? And if you remember, I told you that the amyloid beta, right? First of all, it is soluble, right? And later on, when all of the amyloid beta clump together, then they become the insoluble thing, right? So what happens is that the agglutinated amyloid beta, right? They are being scattered by this monoclonal antibody, and then it enters into the bloodstream, and then it is eliminated from the body. And here you see, they have shown the result that the initial scan showed the amyloid beta accumulation, which is in the red. Okay. And later on, you see, 1 year later, after taking this medication, the amyloid beta aggregation from the brain was gone. Just imagine, wow, what a drug, right? Okay. I have to show you the video. I said, just look at that person's eyes, and just look at the success. Oh my God, I love that. Wait. Wait a minute.
After almost 2 decades without having any innovation, it's a new.
Just imagine, 2 decades, right? After 20 years, there is a medication for Alzheimer's disease. Isn't it a wow moment for them?
Today, it's some hope finally for the patients and their families. It's a new chapter that is being opened that we're going to write together with the patients and their families and the caregivers.
Now, this is a creative way of approaching this. It approves the drug, gets it out there on the market. It is based on essentially saying that the drug clears these buildups of amyloid plaques in the brain, and that is thought to confer a benefit on Alzheimer's disease. That will be controversial, but it also will require Biogen to run studies confirming the benefit, the clinical benefit of this drug as it gets on the market.
So guys, wait a minute. So you have seen, okay, thank you so much for watching this mini presentation on aducanumab. And I hope you girls will also, and you boys will also come up with something interesting and do something huge, right?